Guys, this is your girl Hawaii Nani coming to you real quick with a video dinner casserole meal I'm putting together. This is going to be a taco casserole that I'm doing tonight. And I'm sorry I didn't get a chance to come through at the beginning and when I started preparing it. Guys, I'm trying to cook, okay? And record. What I did, I'm going to tell you what I did so far. I've added taco chips, crushed shredded cheese, some rice, Mexican rice, and let me share with you the Mexican rice. This is the Mexican rice by El Paso. I'm using family dollar smoked shredded cheese. I'm using Santita, $2 bag of taco bag of chips crushed. And I am cooking my ground meat, which I've added some enchilada sauce to it to give it a little bit of taste. And I'm getting ready to add chilies to it as well. And these are the tomatoes, diced tomatoes with the green chilies in it. And whatever else could be on top, you could put on top. You could add chilies, sour cream, whatever, but I did buy sour cream because I like sour cream. And so, yeah, I'm going to put this as I get everything. I got to put it in the oven, let it bake for maybe about 15 to 20 minutes to golden brown. Because pretty much everything is cooked on the stove, but as a casserole, you have to put it in the oven to give it that casserole bake, if that makes sense. So right now, I'm applying my ground meat on top of my layer, and I'm going to add another set of chips, as well as some shredded cheese and diced tomatoes. And I'm going to stick it in the oven for 15 to 20 minutes. I already have my oven set to 350. So I'll be back with finished and complete taco salad, taco dinner. Thank you guys. Okay guys, I'm getting ready to pop this casserole, taco casserole into the oven. I've applied everything from diced chilies and so yeah, stay tuned for a finished meal and I'll be back soon. Thanks for watching. Okay guys, I am back with the complete cooked meal, my taco casserole. Everything here is done. I'm getting ready to serve dinner to my kids and my family. And yeah, this here is my food porn for today. Taco casserole. So yeah, I will put everything below, information of what I use. If you guys are interested in knowing the recipe to this, they even got it on Google. You can Google this recipe because I looked up Google and I found some things. I just put my own twist to it. So thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Okay, guys, here is my plate put together from my taco casserole, and I'm getting ready to chow down, guys. Here is my complete. I got my sour cream. I also got a little bit of my salsa, chunky salsa. And yeah, getting ready to throw down. So here is my look of my food. I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful week. Yeah, we have a mama.